right now.
It felt like I was raped.
A TSA nightmare story as another South Florida woman says she was violated at the airport. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Paula Grone. Thank you for joining us today. Three South Florida women saying that they were strip searched at JFK Airport before their Florida-bound flight. The latest woman is from Boynton Beach. Randy Gyllenhaal is live in the newsroom with what she's now saying. Randy.
Well, good afternoon, Paul. In less than 1 week, the TSA is dealing with three separate accusations that they strip-searched elderly passengers. All three began their trips in New York en route to right here in South Florida.
Three women, one similar story. Ruth Sherman says she was violated.
It felt like I was raped.
Linda Kalish of Boynton Beach was frightened.
Your biggest fear, you're going to lose your stuff, they're going to take it away.
And Lenore Zimmerman, 85 years old, was mortified.
They took down my slacks, and then they took my underwear down.
These three South Florida frequent flyers, each with a medical condition, accused the TSA of strip-searching them before catching their JetBlue flights from New York's JFK Airport to Fort Lauderdale over Thanksgiving.
They saw the bulge.
Ruth Sherman says TSA officers noticed a bulge here in the 88-year-old great-grandmother's waistline.
As a joke, I said it's not a bomb, and then they asked me to lower my pants.
It turned out to be her colostomy bag. Linda Kalish was stopped because of a diabetes device.
I tell her that I'm wearing an insulin pump hooked into my thigh here.
It set off a metal detector and she was whisked away.
Take me in the room and I have to take my pants off.
Then there's Lenore Zimmerman.
Don't I look like a terrorist?
The 84-year-old grandmother asked for a pat-down instead of going through a machine.
Then they took me into a private room and strip searched me.
TSA says no improper strip searches took place, none of the women were improperly touched, and that officers followed all standard protocols.
I want to know what the definition of a strip search is.
And the TSA says it is investigating these claims. They declined an interview. They say strip searches are not part of any TSA procedures. So what are your rights when it comes to being searched at the airport? And what if you have a disability? Well, coming up tonight at 5, I'll explain what agents can do and cannot ask you to do. We're live in the studio. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.